Hi, Caiden.
I've always been a goofball.
Hi, buddy.
But I've got a lot more depth to
me. Hi, buddy.
And it would appear nobody here knows what's going on.
Caiden.
In February, they found that my dad, he had a tumor in his brain. His neck here is not curable. So I spent a lot of time thinking about it, obviously. I think I'm cried out about it. Knowing that my dad and I don't have much longer to be together, it was very hard to make the decision to come out to Survivor. But my